I'm Chris Holmberg. Welcome to iCentral. Today we're going to be talking to students about litter in Warrensburg. Here's what they had to say. How big of an issue do you feel litter is in Warrensburg?
I imagine that it's probably a big issue, but I don't necessarily see it just because of like all the drinking that goes on and all the college students that live here.
I think littering's a pretty decently sized issue in Warrensburg. I'll walk around campus or around town and I'll see, you know, old cans on the side of the road or old fast food bags. It's noticeable for sure.
I think it's a pretty big issue. Like, every few days on campus I'll see like some sort of big trash. Like, I even see Snapchat stories, people being like, stay classy, Warrensburg, in a sarcastic way. And so I think that organizations should be coming out more and keeping an eye on campus. Like, I already see Greek life going out on like highways and stuff, picking up trash on the side of the road. So I think if we can bring that to Warrensburg, like to even campus, I think that could really make a big change.
I feel like it depends where you're at. I've seen a lot in certain places. I know personally, I'm in an organization called SOU, and we own a highway, so we do highway cleanup. And I know personally, like, the last time we went out there was pretty bad. So like, we had to do like a lot of cleaning up.
Why do you think people litter?
I think people litter probably because it's like the easier route to go. It's just out of laziness.
I think people litter because they're lazy. I dropped garbage one time. I picked it up. My friend said, why'd you do that? And I said, it's easier to do this than it is to not do it.
I think it's out of like laziness. Like, it's convenient to them to just like throw it out their car window or while you're walking just to let it drop. So I feel like it's more of a convenient thing. And that's why people do it. It's not like necessarily like people are like, I just want to litter today. It's just like, it's a convenient, so.
Laziness. Like, I don't think anyone like puts a plastic bottle on the ground to go, yeah, I don't like nature. Like, I honestly think it's just the trash can's 5 feet away and they just don't want to hold on to it any longer, so they just throw it.
Is litter in Warrensburg, is that something that you notice on a regular basis, or do you not really see it?
On Fridays, I definitely notice it. The beer cans, like, we will have a lot of beer cans, especially in like our yard and our parking lot of our apartment and stuff. And you definitely, like, walking to class, you see it a lot of trash.
I'll notice it if it's really badly, but honestly, when I walk down the street, I might not notice garbage here and there. If there's a large buildup of it, then I'll notice it.
When I was going to the fraternity complex, I saw like pizza boxes on the side of around like the dumpster's right down there. Come on, guys.
What do you think you can do, or the community of Warrensburg can do in general, to combat this issue?
We don't really need to. In my honest opinion, we don't really need to have like some big action group. We just all need to have like the mindset of, if you see some trash on the road, just go pick it up. Or just, you know, maybe occasionally people come together and just go search for trash and just throw it away. You know, it's just something, it's one little thing that we can do. Just keep Warrensburg clean and make sure that this place is a place that everybody will want to go to in the future.
Well, I definitely think like volunteering and like fundraising or like services, like service events with like, for example, our fraternity, we can definitely like volunteer to help clean up like maybe once a week or even once a month.
I believe that like if people just sort of like kind of get it out there, like it's really bad for the environment for one. And like, I guess like people still litter even though they know that. But I feel like if you just kind of like think about, if this was your property, like, would you want somebody to litter on it? Like, if people come into your room and throw trash in it, you get upset. Or they come into your house and do it, you get upset. So like, don't do that.
I think UCM and the community can try to recycle more, make it like, put forth a lot of like recycling initiatives. Greek Life could do some sort of community service events, extra besides what they do currently, to help pick up garbage. They do highway cleanup, but they could do something like that in town, or turn it to a philanthropy event or something along those natures.